The last one in our list is Corellon's Grace, which is not very powerful, but there is a big chance that you have missed it. You can buy it from Auntie Ethel before she leaves the grove. Once she leaves the grove, then I think the weapon is gone forever.